We have an update tonight. A woman under arrest and facing hate crime charges for last month's attempted assault on a jogger in Queens. Police say the victim, a 37-year-old black woman, was out for a run on August 17th in Woodside when 53-year-old Lorena De Laguna allegedly threw a glass bottle and then yelled a racial slur. The jogger says the suspect continued to scream. The victim was not hurt and she kept on running.